for me.
Nails in your hands, nails in your feet, piercing your side, could barely breathe.
Could have came down,
yet you remain standing in awe of the price you paid.
I never knew of a love so true.
You gave your life and still I hurt you. Lost so many times, crucified you again.
But I repent, forgive me for my sins.
You played it all up on the cross. You bled and died, cause I was lost. So boop, boop. Here I am, surrendering all. Lord, hear my cry. On my knees I fall, but you paid it all. Oh, oh.
My wife and I were discussing, as you know, we were kids their age, we were looking forward to Easter as being about the bunny rabbit, the clothes, and the speaking. We looked forward to putting those clothes on. But as we got older, we realized that Jesus paid it all. Yes.
Free.
He paid the ultimate sacrifice. But like my wife and I were saying, it's good that the parents, you know, have a desire to have their kid to participate in honoring Jesus Christ. Yes, and with that being said, I'm going to yield the floor to my wife.
Okay, good morning, everyone. Happy Resurrection Sunday. Okay, we have the program Manasseh Christian Fellowship Resurrection Celebration, April the 16th, 2017, 9 a.m. The children have marched in. We are your mistress and masters of ceremony, Mr. and Mrs. Carl Hoskins. Now we're going to have an open prayer by Mr. Jeff Dyer.
Dear Lord, thank you for coming to us as our teacher. You have shown us the way. Even though we stumble and fall from time to time, every day you lift us up anyway. You love us unconditionally, without judgment, without regret. Thank you, Lord. Your word is our sword, our protection against any pain or rejection. We thank you for our children today who will remind us to reflect and give thanks for your sacrifice, which has given us life regardless of our circumstances. Thank you, Jesus, for taking a stance against all injustice and standing for love for just us and for all of us. We are in this spiritual war, we know, but you have confidence in us. You are our shepherd, we know. Even when we stray away, you will bring us back to the fold. Thank you, Jesus, for giving us the knowledge you will hold us despite and because of our weakness, so you might be glorified and we might recognize the Holy Spirit within despite our sins. Because of your resurrection, because of you, we are free, and there is nothing or no one binding us. We thank you, in your name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Next, we'll have a welcome by Mother Bland's class.
Amen.
Good morning. All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, all things wise and wonderful, the Lord made them all. Each little flower that opens, each little bird that sings, he made their glowing colors, he made their tiny wings.
The rich man at his castle, the poor man at his gate, God made them high and lowly, which ordered their estate. The purple-headed mountain, the river running by, the sunset in the morning that brings up the sky.
The cold wind in the winter, the pleasant summer sun, the ripe fruits in the garden, he made them, everyone. The tall trees in the greenwood, the meadows where we play, the rushes by the water we gather every day.
He gave us eyes to see them all and lips that we might tell. How great is God Almighty who made us all things well.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Great job, Mother Blaine's class. Next, we have a medley by Lady Deborah and Congregation. Our man is giving her hand. Amen. Amen.
Give the Lord a hand. Praise everybody. Amen. You can stand to your feet because you're going to help me sing these songs. Old school. How many of you remember old school? Down at the cross. There's power in the blood, and that's what we're doing this morning. And the song just goes like this, and you know where you can come in on it. It says, down at the cross where my Savior died, down away from cleansing from sin I cried. There to my heart was the blood applied, singing glory to his name. I'm singing glory to his name, glory to his name. I'm singing glory to his name. There to my heart was the blood applied, singing glory to his name. I am so wondrously saved from sin. Jesus so sweetly abides within. There at the cross where he took me in, singing glory to his name. I'm singing glory to his name, glory to his name. I'm singing glory to his name. There to my heart was the blood applied, glory to his name. And then another one goes like this. At the cross where I first saw the light, and the burden of my heart rolled away, it was there by faith I received my sight, and now I am happy. You can't say that if you're not happy. Come on. At the cross, where I first saw the light. Okay, you know it. It was there by faith I received my sight, am happy all the day. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. There's power. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. Come on, give the Lord a hand praise. Amen. And I'll just say that one of the verses says this: would you be free from the burden of sin? There's power in the blood. There's power in the blood. Would you over evil a victory win? There's wonderful power in the blood. Another verse says that would you be free from your passion and pride? There's power in the blood. Power in the blood. Come for a cleansing to Calvary's tide. There's wonderful power in the blood. That's why we're here this morning, because of the power that's in the blood of Jesus. That's why we're here this morning, because of the power that was applied when he was on the cross. Do you believe that this morning? Amen. Amen. If you believe that, give the Lord a hand praise, everybody.
Hallelujah, rejoice and praise. Exalt the Savior, he is raised. Let the sounds of joy be sung in the hearts of everyone. Victory has now been won. Eternal life through Christ the Son. Sing, hallelujah, sing.
Yes.
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 beautiful, Nakaya. Great job. Great job. Not Nakaya, Elandra. I'm sorry, Elandra. I got so excited. She did such a great job. I'm sorry, Elandra. Great job, sweetie. I know. It's a blessing when you see children doing things for the Lord. That was just so wonderful. It's my season to reap what I have sown. That's why it's good to sow good seeds.
Amen.
Amen. It's a blessing. Okay, now we have The Fruit of the Spirit by Miss Dorothy Brown.
Let's start to praise the Lord for that young lady.
Amen.
While God church.
Amen.
Praise the Lord, saints. This is the day that the Lord has made, and let us rejoice and be glad in it. God is good. I give him all the thanks, all the glory, all the praise. He have done so much for me, and I'm just so thankful. I give honor to my pastor. Now, he don't like that word. I give thanks to God for my pastor, first lady, and to my to all the mothers of the house and to my father church. It's just truly a blessing to be here. And I am honored to do this, kind of nervous, but I'm going to be okay. Thought I had lost my speech. I was running late, but God is good all the time. All right, I ain't going to hold up the program. Let me get my glasses situated here and my paper. All right. The fruit of the spirits, and y'all can keep up with me. Love. We're going to start at Matthew 19:19. Honor thy father and thy mother, and thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself. Matthew 22:37. Jesus said unto him, thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart, and with all thy soul, and with all thy mind. Verse 38, this is the first and great commandment. Verse 39, and the second is likened unto it, thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself. Joy. Psalms 30:5. For his anger endures but a moment, in his favor is life. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy cometh in the morning. Peace. Numbers 6:26. The Lord lifted up his countenance upon thee and give thee peace. Psalms 29:11. The Lord will give strength unto his people. The Lord will bless his people with peace. Psalms 119:165. Great peace have they which love thy law, and nothing shall offend them. Patience. Romans 5:3. And not only so, but we glory in tribulations, also knowing that the tribulations work in patience. Verse 4. And patient experience and experience hope. And hope maketh not ashamed, because the love of God is shed abroad in our heart by the Holy Ghost, which is given unto us. 5. Kindness. Psalms 1:17. For his mercy, kindness is great towards us, and the truth of the Lord endures forever. Praise ye the Lord. Proverbs 31:26. She opens her mouth with wisdom, and in her tongue is the law of kindness. Goodness. Exodus 33:19. And he said, I will make all my goodness pass before thee, and I will proclaim the name of the Lord before thee, and will be gracious to whom I will be gracious, and will show mercy of whom I will show mercy. Ephesians 5:9. For the fruit of the Spirit is in all goodness and righteousness and truth. Faithfulness. Psalms 5:9. For there is no faithfulness in their mouth. Their inward parts is very wicked. Wickedness. Their throats is an open sepulchre. They flatter with their tongues. 8. Gentleness. Psalms 18:35. Thou hast also given me the shield of thy salvation. Thy right hand has holden me up. and thy gentleness has made me great. Galatians chapter 5, verse 22. But the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, long-suffering, gentleness, goodness, faith, verse 23, meekness, temperance. Against such there is no law. Self-control, chapter 16, verse 32. He that is slow to anger is better than the mighty. And he that ruleth his spirit than he that taketh a city. Proverbs 25 and 28. He that had no rule over his own spirit is like a city that is broken down and without walls. May the Lord have the blessing to the reading, to the hearers, and especially the doers of his holy word.
The spirit is love. Love is one of the ways, not the most important, but it is, because God gave his son for us. So he had to love us. Because I know it'd be hard, and none of us probably would do that.
No.
So he had to love us.
Not for y'all.
No, sir.
Amen. No truth, Pastor.
Amen. That's right.
Now we will have a song by Skylar Vent.
Yeah.
Amen.
All right.
Oh, yeah. It's a speech.
A speech.
Scouts acknowledge a speech.
Okay, oh, sorry, okay. Scott. Okay. I'm so sorry. It's a song. Okay, Skylar Vent. Song by Skylar Vent. Follow with a reading
speech.
By.
A speech.
A speech. Okay. Yeah, follow with a reading by Clayton Dyer.
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry, Skylar. I don't want to make her nervous.
Let us all sing hallelujah and thank you, because Jesus our Lord has risen. Come, friends, praise God and sing hallelujah and thank you, Jesus Christ. Thank you.
Easter joy. Jesus came to earth to show us how to live, how to put others first, how to love, how to give. Then he set about his work that God sent him to do. He took our punishment on himself. He made us clean and new. He could have saved himself, calling angels from above,
yes,
but he chose to pay our price for sin. He paid it out for love. Our love died on Good Friday, but the cross did not destroy. His resurrection on Easter morn that fills our hearts with joy. Now we know our earthly death, like his, is just a rest. We'll be forever with him in heaven, where life is best. So we live our lives for Jesus. Think of him in all we do. Thank you, Savior. Thank you, Lord. Help us love like you.
Great job, Clay. Then we have Happy Easter by Kamari Thomas.
Happy Easter.
Easter is life. Easter is hope. Easter is to renew all those human values. Easter is Jesus in all the heart.
Happy Easter.
Hallelujah, Jesus Christ, he lives. Serve him to receive salvation, eternal life he give. Happy Easter.
Remember, he bore the stripes of pain and suffering. He bowed under the weight of the cross. He shed his blood. He said, "It is finished." He entered the tomb. He broke the bonds of death. He rose to live forever. Remember, his sacrifice, his pain, and his glory. For by the power given to Jesus to overcome death, he has proven there is no death when we put our trust in him.
Jesus sent his son to take the punishment for all the thoughtless, sinful things we do. Jesus died because he loves us. Jesus' love is boundlessly forever true. On Easter morning, he proves he is our Savior. His resurrection proves he is our Savior. That is why we tell you happy Easter. He secured our heavenly reward. Oh, happy, happy Easter.
Easter love. On Easter, we celebrate love, love coming down from heaven, love blanketing the earth in a transforming embrace, unique and infinite love, giving more than we can imagine for us to cleanse our sins, a perfect sacrifice, Lamb of God, the walking, talking word. He is teacher, role model, friend. This God in human form, dying then rising from the dead, proving all who believe will also rise to have eternal life with him. Lord of all, oh, happy, happy Easter.
I see where it says instruction for treats, Mother Helen, and I know Jaleesa is going to come and do John 3:16, and after that we have the closing remarks. So I just want to take this opportunity to thank Lady Deborah for asking my husband and myself to emcee the program. Seeing those children remind me when I was a little girl. It wasn't a choice whether or not I had an Easter speech. Grandma said you had an Easter speech. I think I had one until I was 18. You gonna do something. It wasn't a choice. So I remember those days. But now as I think back, like we were saying, I thought about, okay, we get a new dress and get the candy, get to stand up. But now I know the true meaning. Because, you know, as you get older, you learn. Now I know the true meaning. I know its worth. When you know the worth of something, you value so much more. So I know there's power in the blood. I know that he died for us so that we may live. And I thank God that he died for us. And I just enjoy everything. Boys and girls, you all did a great job. I'm giving you a great job. And I thank all of the parents, grandparents, for bringing your children out to participate in our resurrection celebration. Thank you all.
I think I already want some.
Okay. After he speaks, we're going to turn it over to Mother Helen and Jaleesa for John 3:16 for instruction for treats. Because I know as kids, we all love the treats. I'm a grown up and I love the treats. Okay. All right.
Okay. And I want to say that I learned this over here about a big word that means a lot. And those who all don't know it, you need to get to learn the definition of propitiation.
Yeah, that's it.
Yes, sir. Yeah. That means he did it all. He paid our debt.
Yes. Come on,
get that in your vocabulary. It's very important.
Yeah.
I didn't learn it until I got over here. And like I said, I thank God for the teaching. Because I became stronger. I never thought I'd see the time I'd be standing before people talking about God in the Bible. So I know he brought me from a mighty long way.
Amen.
And now we can have Jaleesa and Mother Helen.
Please go to John 3:16. All right. Amen. For God so loved the world, he gave his only begotten Son. Whoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Because grace changes everything.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's what I'm forgetting. There will be treats on the other side after service.
Amen.
Good job.